Well, CASN is a wonderful example of a group of innovative educators and community that wanted to future-ready their 50s high school.
The renovations all throughout the project had an eye on communication and collaboration and critical thinking skills. And what we've really seen is all of the spaces that were intentionally designed with that goal in mind, and we're really meeting that goal.
Our previous library was very closed and dark and old looking, and we are very blessed with a new and open, airy space. We have booths for students that can connect with their Chromebooks and collaborate together, quiet reading spaces, classrooms, maker spaces, and then we have all of our books on movable bookshelves so we can change and move the books to wherever we need.
Our commons is really a gathering place not only for the school community, but the CASN Manorville community as well. Throughout the day, oftentimes in the commons, teachers will bring classes there. Having the multi-level commons with a top-loading gym, those are our most popular places for fans to watch the games. They can stand, they can lean on the railing, they can sit at flexible seating and have a great view.
We did all of our performances in our gym prior to this. And so to have an 800 plus seat auditorium has been just an outstanding contribution to the community and a huge leap forward for the arts. We have these side LED lights that were incorporated that have been really neat. And then in terms of technology, it was just a massive jump.
It's night and day. It is amazing now. We had an old gym, a stage that was built in like the 50s or 60s, and we used what we could there. And now, you know, it's all state-of-the-art technology. KM has everything, like even not just in the pack, there's the engineering hallway that they also built, a bunch of like, there's 3D printing and all that.
Before we had the old shop, which you had multiple classes in each shop, so there wasn't a whole lot of room. But now we have the new wood shop and the new welding shop and new computers and stuff, so it makes it a lot easier to get stuff done and have better classes.
Teaching has been really effective for me. Now that I can use some of our new technology, we've got the big screens in the classroom, we've got a lot bigger facilities so I can have more kids around me if I'm doing demonstrations.
One also very community-based and fun parts is we took the old industrial arts portion and made a real large fitness room that has full glass.
It's a huge improvement from what we've had, and the community's able to access the site 24/7, and so we've set up a schedule and community members can look at the schedule, work around it, and get in here at any time.
When we first got started with ATSNR, we got started really early. It was great that staff was included. Good questions were asked for us so that we could give our input.
They were very open to our suggestions and what we needed, and they listened.
They saw things and brought ideas to our team here that have challenged the status quo. They thought big and they really delivered on their thoughts, and we look to reap the benefits of this design for many, many, many years to come, generations to come.
There's many here at ATSR that offered their great talents, and the owner gets a lot of credit for what they wanted, what they pushed us to be as innovative as possible.